think it's enough for today, guys. I just finished here my DJ station. I still have here some boxes which is full with cables and connectors and whatever else. The cabling work will come tomorrow. Synthesizers will come, the MIDI system will install into the network. And now I just placed all the gears to the right position. And here I'm missing two cabinets, which is downstairs in a storage. 100 kilogram of cable in these boxes, plus the other box behind me. And over there we have a bit of mess with other instruments and headphones and what else. And I still have few boxes unopened, full with gears, and I still have some small work on a corner with the electricity. And also I have to install the switches here, also some here, as you can see. I don't know, maybe tomorrow I will finish the installation and the workstation will come back to here. But now you can see what's the big deal with this sectioned wood. Everything which is happening under, I'm really not interested in it. Maybe I will install some acoustic foam or whatever on a bottom part, but on the top now I have fully opened vertical lines, and now at the moment I just set up this line to get the reflection for tomorrow for the measurement. And now here in this section, for example, so here there is no big differences between the top part and the bottom part, so this is, let's say, is a homogen. But this one now is balanced to the top section, and here on our side I try to make a same homogen surface like what I have here. And on the back wall, where is my DJ gears, again I did the homogen setup. And basically this is my start point for adjust the walls. Yeah, over there I still have a work with the bass drum, but for that I have to carry up the big ladder and the air tools and the compressor. Yeah, almost I'm done with the installation, and yeah, and then the home cinema section will come, and the lab, the electronic lab. Oh my God, this is like 50 times more gears and cables and instruments like what I have in a studio. But I have to finish with this also until 1st of January. And on the ceiling I have to install the diffusors, and my plan here is to install there one, two piece, and here one, two, three, and here again two piece. But for that, first I have to modify this steel element, because the problem now, the distance between this steel rod and between the ceiling is 12 centimeter, and my diffusors, those are now 14 centimeter of the thickness, so it's not fitting between the rod and between the ceiling. So we have to modify this a bit, and then I will install the panels to the ceiling. And here on our DJ section I also will install I think four pieces from these panels, and the remaining panels will be installed into the electronic lab area, where I have a feeling on this wall, where is the entrance and the staircase. On this wall I have some problem with the reflections, so here we will install two or three pieces. And behind where is the lamp now, I also have to install some panels, because this wall, it's a bit big and it have some kind of reflection. Of course we will try to keep the symmetry for the cinema area. And in January we will bring here something really cool, and I think in the next live event I will show you guys what I want to bring here. I hope you guys enjoyed Merry Christmas and see you next time. Bye. Everybody wants to get...